going to learn about a good house means the properties which a good house have. Okay, first, a good house should be clean and airy. The good house should be clean and airy means proper air should come inside. Have separate rooms for various purposes. Different rooms should be there for different purposes. Okay, have big doors and windows for air and light. There should be big doors and windows so that proper air and light can come. Have a garden because plants gives us so many things. Have proper drainage system. Drainage system means the water which is wasted, it should go outside properly. Have enough water and electricity. Water should come properly and electricity should be there. Now we will learn about rooms in a house. Number one is living room. This is the living room where we receive our guest and entertain them. Living room is the area where we get our or receive our guest. Okay, our guests sit here and we entertain them. A living room has sofa set and a table. Next come bedroom. Bedroom, this is a room where we sleep. In bedroom we sleep. We all know that in a bedroom there are beds with mattress. Mattress means like this way. Okay, pillows are there. Bedspreads are there. Bedspreads are kind of bedsheet. Okay, bedside table is there so that we can keep our things there. Some children keep stuffed toys in their bedrooms. Stuffed toys means like teddy bear. Okay, next is kitchen. Kitchen is a place where we cook our food. In kitchen we cook our food. Usually a kitchen has a gas stove. There is a gas stove. Shelves are there. Cabinets like this way. Windows are or cupboards are there where we keep our things, where jars, utensils, crockery, etc. are kept. It also has a sink for cleaning utensils. Sink is there where we clean our utensils. Next is dining room. This is a place where the family eats food. A dining room is a place where our family eats food. It has dining table. One dining table is there and so many chairs are there. Usually the dining room or dining area is adjacent to the kitchen. Adjacent means it's near to the kitchen. Or okay, means usually what happens mostly. Okay, usually means mostly. Dining room and dining area is adjacent to the kitchen means it